So this is the continuation of part one.
So just here we have to go to the demo site 1.master, select the menu control, select the ellipse button, edit menu items, select home, navigate URL is equals to home.aspx, about us, navigate URL is equals to aboutus.aspx, contact us, navigate URL is equals to contactus.aspx. Similarly, job seeker, navigate URL, jobseeker.aspx, job provider, navigate URL, jobprovider.aspx, OK button. Here, select the tree view control, click on edit notes, select home, navigate URL, home.aspx, about us, here also same, navigate URL, aboutus.aspx, contact us, and here you can select contactus.aspx. Similarly, job seeker, select jobseeker.aspx, job provider, select jobprovider.aspx, click on OK button. Now, in order to execute the page, go to view, solution explorer. There, right click on home.aspx, set as start page, debug. And once check the output of your particular master page. As I told that we cannot execute the master page, and by default I'm executing the home page. And here you see, when I click on about us, contact us, job seeker, and here when I click on register, it will go to register.aspx. Similarly, here you can check when you work with tree view control, right? So now we will see how to work with themes and skins. Let us see how to work with themes and skins. So actually, we already worked with CSS previously. Cascading style sheet. Cascading style sheet means it is used to apply the style for a particular control in a web page. Themes and skins is a concept of ASP.NET which is used to apply the style. So here, what is the difference between CSS and themes and skins? CSS is used to apply at the design time, whereas themes and skins will be applied at runtime. Whenever you try to apply the CSS, we can see the style at design time itself. Whereas themes and skins, you have to see at what? Runtime only. Right. So these themes and skins concept was introduced by Microsoft in ASP.NET 2.0 and above versions. So how to work with themes and skins? Go to project, add new item. Here you can select the skin file. Select the skin file. The name you can give as demo skin dot some skin 1 dot skin, add button. It will ask, do you want to add any skin file like app underscore themes folder? Your skin file will be added. Just click on S button. By default, some default code will come in green color. Just delete that code. And once when you go to your solution explorer, here you can see a folder with name app underscore themes. Below that you can see skin1.skin. And here I want to apply the style for the label and text box. So whenever I'm trying to apply the style for the label here, I cannot see the intelligence. For that purpose, in order to take the support of intelligence, I'll go to register.aspx, and here somewhere I will try to write the code. Why I'm writing here means just for intelligence purpose. So here I will write ASP colon label. Don't give ID here, because if you give ID, the style will be applied only for one label. But I want to apply the style for all the labels. Run it is equals server. Back color is equals to, I'll give something like yellow. And then here I'll give the four color. Four color means the text color. I'll give as red. And then I'll give the border color. Border color I'll give as something like blue. And here I will try to give the border style. I will give here border style. I will give as some dotted. I am trying to apply some style here. Is it clear? And similarly, these styles I have applied. Similarly, I want to apply the style for the text box control also. ASP colon text box. But one thing you have to remember, if you give the ID for the control, you can apply the style only for a specific control. But I want to give the ID for what? I want to apply the style for all the controls. I'm not giving any ID. ASP colon text box, run it is equals to server. Run it is equals server. And here also I'll give back color is equals to, I'll give something like red I will give. And here I'm giving the four color. I'm not a good designer, so I'm not giving any good colors. You don't concentrate on the colors, you just concentrate on the concept here. Border color is equals to, I'll try to give something like red I will give here. And here I'll give the border style. Border style is equals to, I'll give some double here. Right, so I have written these two lines of code, one for label and one for text box. And here cut these two lines of code and paste it in skin file dot skin. That's it. And then I want to apply this style in which place? Register.aspx, because the labels and text box are available here. Go to the source code, and here you can see in the first line I have to mention that theme is equals to skin file. Right? So once you can go to home.aspx, debug, and check the output. Here click on home page, login, job seeker login, and here you can see, click on register. Then automatically the style is applied for the labels and text boxes. So in this manner we can work with themes and skins. So the main agenda of this video is to make you to understand how to work with master pages and how to work with themes and skins. For more updates on any of the .NET material or any job openings, you can directly log into my Facebook group, www.facebook.com/groups/worldof.net. Thank you.